you gonna just find your seat this time?
Hey, see,
are you taping me?
Nah, I'm making phone calls, yo. I'm a networker. You know me. That's just what I do. Hey, yo, Freak. Hey, we're gonna make it rain tonight, baby.
Woo! Yeah, Freak, let's get that win. Look.
Hey, get them hundreds out. Get them hundreds out for your boy.
I'm joining, what's his name? Thank you, David, I'm here. Yeah, we're going to a boss battle. Oh wow. Whoa. I can use the uncommon or epic. Legendaries actually suck. You know that, right? Yeah, I know. This is Uber 3. Wait, where are you? Yeah, this is Uber 3. He needs help on it. Yeah, I can actually defeat some of Uber 5. Like, look at me. I'm doing a lot of damage. Did you see that kill it? Did you see that just kill it? Wait, seriously, that's OP. Like, my dragon form is OP. If not, like, super OP. Did you hear that, stinky boss? Stinky boss, did you hear? What's your power rank? Oh, he said 647. Alright,
sounds good.
What's your health, man? What's your health? He didn't mute you. Because of his mic. It's broke. Yeah, he's texting me. Hold on, let me invite you to the party. Alright, hold on, I'm gonna invite you. Dominic, join. Wait, is that your name, Dominic?
Get that.
Parkside ball.
That's weird, you joined. Come on. Who? Oh, that? No, it's okay. I can teleport. Hold on. Hold on, Dominant. Wait. Put yourself online. Shredder's online. I'm just gonna say OP for the thing. Like, I'm just going to kill these. Stinky, David, and Dominic. Aw. No comment, no. Alright, there's me. I can do it. He's in me. Alright, Stinky, David, let's go. Hold on, wait. Wait, hold on, I do. Let me go to my club. I'm going to my club, then teleport. Alright, I'm at my club. Teleport now. Come on. Stinky, can you please come? Let me check my flux hatchery. Hold on, wait. I got 1,897. Boom. No, I got more flux to waste. But hold on. I'm going to upgrade some of my things. Other way. Did you just see me? Hold on. Come in here and come through the frame. See? Boom. I'm coming. Wait, I still got... I'm coming. Alright, I'm here. Wait, let me turn into my dragon form. Hold on. I gotta wait for my dragon form to recharge. Oh well, let's do it. Yeah, it's too easy. Cause I do a lot of damage. And this is a Shadow Tower too. Thank you. Hold on a second, David, don't die. You died. Told you my dragon form is too OP. Told you my dragon form is OP. My dragon form is too OP. Hey, wait, I'm going to tell you guys how much, class gem keys I have. I have one, but I got 10 plasma sponge, 8 lore, and one epic, and one shower key. So I'm not going to waste my shower key to the end. Excuse me, this is Obi-Wan. I killed the last one, so it's my turn. They're after me. Harambe's after me. I can level up my character easily for the regular Shadow Towers. Let me kill. Told you. I get too much experience from this. Hold on. Hold on, Stinky, don't. Right? Watch. Just watch. Stay away. Just jump. Watch. I'm just going to kill it. Not in my dragon form either. Boom. Same. Alright. Boom. He's dead. No, that is all mine, actually. Oh my god! Guys, go to the trading post. Use your, Dracolite class or any others, cause look. Boom. Boom. Boom, 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 and boom. Is that cool? Alright, how much? Holy cow. Nah. I'm good. Alright. I'm going to tell you how much flux I got now. Alright? Hold on. I got 6,026. From what you gave me. No, we are actually in the spot. Oh wait, no, we're in a different one. They're gonna be after me, some watch out. Watch. Never mind. Technically, we are actually in the dark of the moon. I'm just cleaning out the fight. I'm just going to let you guys not fight them. Watch. Yeah, I know, but I got a shadow, which can turn into radiant. Dragon form, special move. Boom. Yeah, this is definitely gonna be Dark of the Moon. Sure. I like normal. Because you get a little bit more XP, but yeah, this is all normal.
Come on, yo. Vic, I'm serious.
CC, my dear. Now I know how important this game is. I'm just trying to make moves, yo. Ricky, he's gonna take it all the way. He's leading this, all right?
I'm going to do it. Watch.
Come on, Street, show them no mercy.
Come on,
we got this, my boy.
Don't pass it. Don't. I don't need your man either. He's going to die. I know it. Told you. Hey, cool, Jordan. I got a Mega Flux tank. Oh, let me go with my... Go. All right. Yeah, I died. I died. He's dead, back me. I'm coming.
At the line for two.
Oh, I'm coming. Yeah, I'm on. It's loading. I left because it's not loading correctly. On, I'm coming.
I'm here.
I'm coming. All right. Oh wait, no, no, no. Well, I'm going to say about my book. Oh, little horn. That's a lot of flux. Sure. I know, right? I got it from 2 megaflux tanks. Yeah, pretty much. What if I get another one? What if I got 2 more megaflux tanks? That'd be sick. Huh? I'm coming. Hold on. It's loading. It's loading. Hold on. Great. Hold on. Gotta close out. What, flux? Why? 'Cause I need to, like, I have to restart it, 'cause it's not loading correctly, like I told you. It's got good internet. I know! It's just BS. Alright, I'm coming. Oh, and my mom. I'm got your back. Or my mom needs me. Oh, mama. I'm in the bathroom. No joke. No, not entirely. But my mom just wants me home. Bring them to me. Oh, dang.
No, I mean, go to.
Freak, thanks to you and your family very much for taking the time to meet with me. I'm going to be honest.
I've always. Beaches. Of this New York snow. Good weather aside, UCLA.
That's my boy. That's my boy. You read my mind, Freak. You read my mind. No, I love them pretty beaches out there, man.
UCLA provides a great opportunity. First of all, Los Angeles, prepare. Because as a new Bruin on the block, I plan to come in and contribute to the great legacy of winning there and usher a new dynasty of winning there. Thank you, everyone, for tuning in, and see you on the West Coast.
Yeah!
UCLA, fight, fight, fight. UCLA, fight, fight, fight.
Well, you know that little dance he does? He came out doing that.
Freaking and vibing?
Oh, my goodness. Freaking and vibing. Yeah. He was running from the time he was 9 months old. I mean, really, the boy didn't crawl. He skipped that and went right to running around and getting into everything. He actually became, I guess, like... Scott.
Welcome, everyone, to an exciting broadcast of college basketball here on 2K Sports. Some great action in store tonight, seeing some of the best and brightest young players on the hardwood. This is Kevin Harlan alongside Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. It's the Georgetown...
Probably sound a hit, boy, cause I got all the hits, boy. Thought that Drake, you got a chip. I be on my little mouse drip. All that rap to pay your bills. Yeah, I'm on some rappers, pay my bills. All up on TV, I thought it made me richer. Wasn't paying me enough, I needed something quicker. So now I'm all in Nico basement, putting working on the phones. Either that or drive the money mark to make the pickups. Man, it's 2008, I'm trying to paint the picture. Comeback season in the works, and now I'm thinking bigger. I got 40 in the studio, every night, late night. Gotta watch it, don't wanna make them sicker. That's my oh lord, got a whole lot to show for it. I mean, we could really get it, we could go for it. I'm just here for the Bucks and the Billies. Don't make me one of the ghosts for it. I run it, they like go for us. Run for us, run for us, go for us. Yeah, I mean, y'all already wrote for us. What's one more quote for us? Oh lord, who else sounding like this? They ain't made me what I am, they just found me like this. I was ready, I've been ready since my dad used to tell me he would come into the house to get me. He ain't short. Valuable lesson, man, I had to grow up. That's why I never ask for help. I do it for you, they do it for myself. I go 0 to 100 real quick, real quick. Whole squad on that real 0 to 100 real quick.
real quick, real quick. 0 to 100, real quick, real quick. Whole squad on it, real. 0 to 100, real quick, real quick, real quick.
Whole squad on it, real.
Whole squad on that rim. Yeah. The other night, Lavish Lee told me that I'm all these people listen to. She said they love me unconditional. Imagine how I feel to watch another at the top. You know that if you wasn't you, you would be dissing you, dog. Okay, from that perspective, I see what you're talking about. No way to soften that. Cause me, I was trying to find out where I lost them at. But maybe I ain't lose them at all. Maybe I keep moving forward and they're just stagnant. They ain't moving at all. But when they need a favor, who do they call? Maybe I'm searching for the problems, asking what was said and who was involved. Too focused on people's feedback and proving them wrong. They say the shoe can always fit no matter who for the zone. These days feel like I'm squeezing in them. Whoever won before just wasn't thinking big enough. I'm about to leave them with them. Cause if I run the game in these, man, the seams are splitting. No pun intended, but they smelling defeat in the air. Headed where nobody took it, who meeting me there? They tell him that he talking crazy, but he doesn't care. Being humble don't work as well as being aware. Listen up, boy, you better off eavesdropping. We already got spring 2015 popping. P&D dropping, reps up P dropping. Magic Jordan dropping, OB dropping, not to mention me dropping. Feel like we paid the refs off, man, we fixed the game. Me and Noel been at it before Twitter names. Yeah, been on the move like the lease is up. And I can't even name one person that's keeping up. How I was in the past tense. Ask yourself, how do we match up now? Cause I'm only 27 and I'm only getting better. If I haven't passed you yet, watch me catch up now, for real.
And we welcome you back to college basketball here.
When I enter the building.
They would label you a psychopath. Look, I'm gonna just take you to school and make sure you go to a psych ward after this class, okay?
But how am I supposed to cut my principal now?
You're not supposed to hurt him, Mr. Boy!
But he punished me!
Forget that! Oh, just come on.
Oh, I hate school.
Hey, did you hear? What happened to you yesterday, dude?
I go
trouble. I don't want to talk about it.
What happened?
I don't want to talk about it. You're stupid.
Last night, my mom never picked me up.
All right, Flash, settle down, settle down. Well, yesterday, some asshole pulled a fire alarm. That is not funny. So today, I'm going to teach you about fire safety. All right, we're going to get started. The teacher's running late. All right, anybody have any questions? I'm the Brooklyn firefighter.
I got a question.
God damn, your voice sounds like a fucking fire alarm. Somebody else ask the question for him, please. Okay. He wants to know if you drive a fire truck. No, you sell it my ex-wife. Anyway, yeah, I wonder if we drive. I'm a firefighter. I drive a fire truck. What, do we drive creases? Nah, I'm a firefighter. Any other questions?
Any other question? Is the fire truck red?
That's probably more so because they haven't figured out how to be good at what they know, or don't even know how to do. You know? So, you know,
right,
that's just what it is.
Here he comes.
You know, every level you reach, you're going to come against obstacles. And you have to combat those obstacles in order to move forward. It's almost like playing a video game.
Got to watch your spine, though.
You know what I mean?
Sorry, buddy.
And thanks.
I gotcha. Wow. So from the neck, but all usually I keep
you Greg Anthony and Clark Kelly.
Oh, he's not talking. He's just chilling watching
the UCLA Bruins taking on the Utah
Jazz.
Hey guys, there's just nothing quite like a packed house for a college hoop game. You hear this
construction rocking in the main play.
This is just pure basketball.
Oh, put the hands in there, brother!
With college basketball, that is unique. I mean, when you get two high-profile teams meeting up with future stars making a name for themselves, I think it just adds to the excitement.
Now look at UCLA starting line. Freak, he's in a point guard, moving out there.
Hey, what's the GTA?
And it's Robertson at the center position. And you know, we've seen a lot of great point guards over the years, and Freak is right at the top for me. The things he can do with the ball are special.
Okay, that's my TV. I'm gonna pull my. All right, can you hear it? It's not nothing in the background.
It's a big part of why so many things will be successful as a point guard on the next level.
Hard to watch UCLA.
You sure ain't no TV.
Wizard of Westworld, John Wood, not just
his Lego.
History, but his place in the history of
basketball. No TV. Oh, that was so cool. Hey, the one, the at first, Jeremy party, he kicked me out the party, and I sent him a prayer request.
Sometimes is with the bounce pass.
And I sent him a friend request. I guess he's not gonna accept it. And join me go to my school. Anyway, he go to my school. We see and he in my class. He go to my class. We in the same class.
No good. The Bruins go the other way with it.
Back to the ball, bro. Straight over, boy. They nerdy. Just because you want to play 2.6. He's two. I'm not playing
that.
You do. Oh, not you. Hey, you want to make a broadcast on Call of Duty? Hey, you wanna make a Call of Duty? What the f is wrong with him? I did not do nothing. Stupid. Right, I got stupid business. So stupid. What's up? I'm gonna ignore that. Nigga, down, honey, buddy. What's up, P-Worlds? Hi, people. Gotta give me with the Uzi. I'm gonna be scared.
Where we've been, our environment, our experience, and
Freak, he doesn't take anything for granted. Some of the very best players of all time. Come from the Padres.
That was so cool.
Pride in playing for Harlem. He was on the court. He was on a scooter and a
Shout out. That would have been so cool.